at 0800 hours, station time, the Romulan Empire formally declared war against the Dominion. They've already struck 15 bases along the Cardassian border.
As they disable one of my ships. No, the poor Miranda. And once they put you in the bubble, there's no coming out of it.
Nope.
Station complete.
It's all over.
Let's check the health on this Tholian ship. We've got three of these that we've got to deal with. And we haven't even taken out the first one. First one's hull is failing. That leaves us with two more. I was wrong. They're all Tholian ships. I don't know why I thought there was only two of them there. Ah, we just froze up.
Yeah.
You froze?
Oh.
There we go. Just a little bit of lag.
Internet. Like, oh.
Yeah. This is a connection issue, not a mod issue. Come on, guys. Get in there.
Sweet.
All right, we managed to take out another Tholian. We're going to sit here. We're going to fight this. I feel like this planet needs to be ours quickly. So, don't worry. The Federation will save the day.
Standing by.
Lag. It's like deja vu in the Matrix. It means something bad's about to happen.
Acknowledge.
It's like a Dominion fleet right now. What we don't know is on the other side of the system is this gigantic Dominion fleet warping around. And every time they warp, the game lags. Because our connection's kind of crap. There we go.
Battle stations.
You'll be happy to know the Federation won the battle with minimal casualties.
Good job.
Alter course.
And now we're on the move.
Because
that's a tier 5 colonization place.
Finished taking over, killing all the things in this area. Well, one more thing to kill.
Nice.
Sweet.
Gonna drop down another. Oh, I gotta do the research. Logistics support. I'm gonna get down another military station, and we're gonna go ahead and get a Galaxy class operational and Janeway.
You're gonna get a Janeway?
What? I'm gonna get Janeway, captaining Voyager. As soon as we can afford the Galaxy class, I'll get that too. Captain Catherine Janeway. This is the closest planet that I can warp her in, so bring
warp
her in.
Speed.
They actually have the voices too, for all the heroes.
So much love.
So much love.
Bring us to full impulse.
Sensor net, hollow fleet, or ablative armor. Oh, we gotta get the ablative armor.
System detected.
Oh.
Get that off of autocast. So you guys, I'm gonna do it so everybody can see it. Ablative armor, last episode
Engines
in Voyager, the anti-Borg super weapon. Here you go.
Wait, does it do it?
Oh, it does it. Makes the sound effects and everything.
Oh my god.
Go ahead.
She's ablative right now. If you look at it, you'll see it come off. Makes the ship invincible for a short period of time. So it's great to send this ship in first, a friend of the fleet, and get their attention. It's kind of like an oh shit button for her.
Yes.
You also get some other interesting abilities,
but
that's the really, really cool one that I like. Galaxy class, if you don't know, now splits.
Sweet.
And now disaster separation.
Yeah, I think it did that when I saw it last, or when I played this last.
3,000 resources. Wow, that's a wee bit more expensive than I remembered. All right, galaxies
ahead.
Are expensive.
Impulse power.
Oh, my fleet's arrived at the fight. We're fighting bestie class destroyers? Get the shield ability online. Go ahead and use it. Damn, out of antimatter.
No.
Couple of easy frack flak frigates. We can take these out, no problem. If they've got the frigates over here that they use in like every episode as the generic ship.
Oh, I remember these.
Mm-hmm. Let's slap a fin on it and call it a new ship.
Yeah.
Okay. Nice.
You don't notice it either until you start like watching them all.
Yep. If you sit down to watch Next Generation and DS9 and all that beginning to end, you'll start picking up on a lot of reused models until they went to the CG stuff. What the hell are you doing? I've got Oh, this bastard. I've got an enemy Cardassian ship shelling my stations.
Where? Oh, what a dickbag.
You see this?
Yeah.
We're gonna need... you know what? I'm gonna research hangar base. Federation is one of the only... I think they're the only side that gets hangar base as defense, but I could totally be wrong on that. They're very fighter heavy. Which we have defense dock. Let's go ahead and build that over here. And that'll be able to deal with this fool. Each one gives you 6 squadrons of fairly powerful fighters, so.
Ship at full readiness.
Check back on the fleet. Looks like we've managed to take the planet.
Battle stations.
And with that.
Research.
Oh no, I was. Whoa! Shazbot. Flagging. Sona battleships are in between us, dude. They're harassing my freighters that are passing through the system.
Colonization was successful.
You remember the Sona? From Insurrection?
I don't want it.
The stretchy faces.
Oh, yeah.
Not the stretchy all faces. Report. All right, we're going to move the main default. Fleet over there. We got to deal with these guys because they have 4,000 hull, 4,000 shields. There's 3 of them.
Oh, God.
They are take capital ships in their warp own nine. Right. Take us out of here. Warp 9. Voyagers en route.
Be ready for anything.
Speaking of Voyager, where the hell are you?
I'm busy.
Enemy engaged. Ahead, impulse power.
Turn our Voyager around. Voyager can engage first. Look at this. A single one of those ships has double the health of... What? Why are you called the Missouri?
Take us out of
Who's
here?
Called the Missouri?
Voyager? It's like, you're gonna be the Missouri. I think that's a limitation in the engine. Ah, and it keeps, like, canceling my... She just armored up herself.
Station complete.
Voyager. There. You're the USS Voyager now. Make me proud.
Unable to comply.
You played it a little early. It just wore off.
Stand by.
Silly
unable
ship.
To comply.
Prepare to engage the enemy.
Oh, crap. I can't ablative armor you because it's stand disabled by. Right now. Because you just used it, go so now ahead. You're going what's in, outgunned and outnumbered.
Stand by.
Well, you're supposed yes. to be fast.
Impulse power, take us out.
Get those gel packs working.
Prepare the docking bays.
Damn, shields have already failed on Voyager. She's starting to take hull damage. Those Sona ships. There's the fleet coming in to save the day.
Currently fighting Tholians.
Oh, I thought I dealt with that for you.
Different planet.
I see.
Oh, they just wiped out one of my ships. Little bastards.
I don't know if I'm going to win this. I should probably get that galaxy class building right now.
I believe in you.
I feel like the fleet needs a little more meat to it.
Research
like more oomph.
Complete.
Running? Very confused. That's really confusing. I don't know what's happening.
What's going on?
This one ship, it's like running.
Go ahead. What's on your mind?
Okay, Voyager. Armor up.
So
armor up, armor up. Do it now. You're taking a lot of damage. She should be good. She should be good. Sona, I've taken out one of the Sona battleships. I'm about to take out a second. Now, 2 of these were able to wreck a Sovereign class.
Oh, man.
But I've got a lot of support ships, so it looks like we're going to be okay. Oh, the Sona.
Enemy engaged.
I just love that they're in this. That's a new addition, too.
Yeah.
You guys are wondering what's with all the pan shots. I'm actually recording for the intro to this, so you probably recognize a couple of these shots.
Oh, are you recording for the intro too?
Yeah.
I wonder you're gonna.
I'm trying to make an intro. No. The intro for this Let's Play.
Oh.
Nah, they're doing the intro. I've actually seen bits of it. Looks really good.
Oh my god, F these Tholians so much.
Oosh, there she goes.
Finally. Dude, they like wrecked my face so hard.
It's bad.
I lost almost all my ships. I have five.
Oh.
I have five left.
Ouch. We're fighting the last of these Sona ships. Where is this fight going on?
It's over now. I won, but my fleet is non-existent again.
Well, my trade ships are getting over
like
to you.
Just like every other Sims game we ever play.
Hey, at least you have a fleet, because there was that, you know. Oh, Voyager, no! Oh god, a blade of armor, blade of armor! You've got 40 health! Oh, she did it. She did it. Oh. You gots to go, Janeway. This is like, you're a hell right here. You're missing bits. Nacelle's hanging off. Torres is holding on to the thing with a little duct tape and super glue. Oh shit, stop shooting at us! I just got her put back together! And the planet's ours.
Ship
pulling a Martok. You know, this will be the first Let's Play in a long time where I haven't screamed, "Where the hell is Kern?" I just thought about that. It doesn't feel like a Let's Play of, oh, there's the galaxy. Without screaming, "Where the hell is Kern?" Pay for a couple levels on you. What are you called? The Lexington. I dig it. We'll rock the Lexington.
For a while.
For now. Now, I did get saucer separation. Would you like to see it?
Moving out.
Where you at? Home planet?
Home planet. I'll flag her for you. Check out the Lexington.
Standing by.
So fancy.
Isn't that cool?
So nice.
It's a new new model, new skin and everything. Here we go.
To the battle bridge.
That was a lot faster than in the show.
Yeah.
The show was like 5 minutes of running around and
knowledge Starfleet.
Shenanigans, and then here's when you reset them.
Unable to comply.
You hit the button.
Alert the crew.
Reintegration. There it goes, and they blast off, and then they reform and they warp back in. And that's how they figured out like how to do it, because originally this was requested feature.
Yeah.
They could not figure out how to do it, and they came up with like this weird spawning, respawning mechanic, something in the script. It's very cool, like very creative to work around the limitations of the engine.
Shit, what's happening?
Let's create a hull fleet. And let's take sensor array.
Starfleet.
You haven't leveled up yet, but you're about to. Go ahead and level up so I can put points into stuff. Photon torpedo volley. Yes.
Standing by.
Acknowledge Starfleet.
Group the fleet up and move them out.
Changing heading.
Changing heading. What the hell? Oh, good. All those fighters that I built have finally come in. Ah, Peregrine fighters look so cool. We're fighting Cardassians over here.
Oh boy.
Siege ships. My wings.
Take us out of here. Warp 9.
Trying to get some good shots. Not only for the intro, but I want to do an actual mod library spotlight of this.
All sections
so
ready.
I need lots of footage and gameplay experience to do that properly.
Acknowledge Starfleet.
Voyager, there's
go
no
ahead.
Way you're repaired. Get out of there.
Engines to full.
I know I told
ahead.
You to go there,
impulse
but don't
power.
Do what I say.
I'm Captain Janeway, and I cannot die.
That's what she thinks. I made it back from the From the Gamma Quadrant. I do whatever the fuck I want.
Delta.
Oh, did I say Gamma?
Dude, what's wrong with you?
Shit. I'm thinking Dominions. That's the Dominions. Dominion.
Everyone. All the fanboys.
That's it. Unsubscribe right there. You done fucked it up, Shaq. We knew you were lying. You don't like Star Trek. This is the proof. This is what they've been waiting for. Talcat warship. This is another one of those ships that they used like all the time. See a photon torpedo volley. Galaxy class. Now, what is cool about the saucer separation in this one is when you do it, if the ship dies while it's separated, it'll come back to life, and I think it gets like half its health back. Like, it won't die, it'll just warp out instead of exploding. Alright, last couple of ships are being taken out. So this planet should be ours. No probs.
Be ready for anything.
Ambassador, you're fine. Just do what you do.
Do your thing.
Let's get some research done. We could build a Phoenix class. We need the meat, we need the Excelsior, something big and heavy and sit there and take the brunt of it, and then the Constellation class, which will allow us to do repairs. Sounds good to me. You played that PlayStation
ship at full readiness
Star Trek game, right? Where you were like long range scan. Let's grab that. You were like a fighter pilot.
Yeah.
Oh, one of my planets are under siege by the Dominion.
Uh-oh.
Holy crap, and they've got Breen with a...
That doesn't look good.
It doesn't look good at all. How did I miss this? Ah, man. Taking out my trade centers.
Is that a ship you can build? The Typhon or whatever it was? The carrier?
Yeah, you can build it.
I like that ship. I like that game.
See, that was one that I never got to play. I never really got into the PlayStation back when it was really popular. I was playing PS1, right?
Yeah.
That was way back when. All right, I gotta form up the fleet, because that's not good. I'm getting my shit kicked in over here. I'm getting my butt kicked. Oprah's class transport's arriving. Weird.
Did you just say Oprah?
No, an Oberth.
Oh. I'm like, Oprah class transport? What?
I'm not sure what's up with that. But we got bug ships over here. Oh, man. It's mostly Cardassians. Okay, why is saucer separation on autocast? Let's not do that.
Awaiting orders.
Ah, man, I can't go in there yet. I've got too much.
I'm trying to rebuilding my fleet so I can maybe help. Maybe.
That would be fantastic. Status. I'm building a bunch of ships now. Power. Getting the first of the Excelsiors under construction. I don't think their research is done yet, though, so they haven't actually started laying the keels down. Right now, I'm not sure if I can win, though.
Acknowledge, Starfleet. Standing by.
So let's just hang out here before we go to warp. I may have to let that planet die.
Oh, man.
You know what? No, I think we can take it. We're going in.
They have changed a lot.
What's up?
Well, I'm looking at this. I got this capital ship. I've built it before, but this one has got a thing called siege mode.
Yeah, the new siege mechanics.
It increases its damage output by like 500%.
Also lowers its survivability, though.
Yeah.
So what they've done since you've played, space stations are like the big ones.
Yeah.
Impossible to kill unless you have a ginormous fleet, but they take crazy amounts of damage from siege ships.
Oh.
It's kind of like sieging a castle,
right.
Sorta.
All sections all
right, makes sense.
We're about to engage the fleet now. Let's don't go over the ones so far away. Let's engage the siege ships. We're gonna take out their siege ships and then we're gonna run. Run for our lives.
Standing by.
Insufficient energy.
I don't have the antimatter for saucer separation, so let's turn off your abilities. Just have you engage. Yeah, we're just tearing apart some of these long-range torpedo ships. They just don't have the health.
Engaging hostile targets.
This is so noob of me, but I don't remember. What do you have to build to make an outpost?
You have to do the research, and then you have to build the colony ship.
It's the colony ship.
Yeah, it's the colony ship, and then that thing will turn into the outpost. Looks like they're retreating while
oh my god, damaged bio ship.
Shoot them in the all butt with lots and lots of... Oh, get the bug ship!
All hands to battle stations.
There's only a single bug ship. The bug ships, the Dominion ones, they're not very strong, but when they have a bonus, the more other bug ships they have close to them,
yeah,
the more damage and the more life they have.
Give the word.
So they are meant to be used in swarms like this show.
Nice.
Standing by.
Yeah, it's pretty neat. Pretty neat mechanic.
Oh god.
I'm the jerks took this planet
so
from me.
So afraid right now, but going in.
All hands to battle stations.
All right, I'm chasing them off. The first three Excelsior class ships are off the alert line. The I still have to do all the Lakota refit. I could be wrong. Hello, Dominion bug ship. We're gonna give these old Excelsiors a go. She might warp out. Get in range. Hey, she's in range. Photon torpedoes away. She warped out.
Go ahead. What's on your mind?
There's a UN Voyager.
Got a bio ship attacking some trade transports.
Oh. Oh no.
But I'm going to try. Its shields are down. Maybe. No, it doesn't have shields.
There, I see.
I might not make it. Tell my family.
you will be remembered. Die with honor.
It is greater to live than to die.
That's when you warp out. I think with the amount of damage you've got here in the capital ships, what is that, three capital ships? Yeah, I think you'll be okay.
It's almost down to half health already.
Yeah, it was so early on, that's why I couldn't deal with it. Holy crap.
Engage engines.
Soulseers aren't going to deal with this. Another fleet just arrived.
Do you want me to...
Cardies are coming in.
Want me to come help? Where are you? Do you need me? I look.
Outpost construction research.
Oh my.
Yeah,
my
here's
fleet,
the enemy
maybe.
Fleet here.
Status ahead. Impulse power.
What I need to do is get my fleets
go ahead. What's on
organized
your
and together at the... Yeah. At my homeworld. My homeworld is right near the front line right now. It's not good. Building colony ships. We're going to get some outposts online. Try to draw a line in the sand where the line would be drawn. Somewhere. Hopefully here. And no further.
No further.
Possibly.
You shall not pass.
Engines
come on.
Fall.
Don't let them scratch the paint on these brand new ships. Get them out of here. Being chased.
All sections report.
Those fucking brain ships, man. I'm pretty sure they have those weapons that'll pierce through shields, too.
Oh, boo-hiss. Nobody likes that
yes.
shit.
It's not good, man. It's not good. Yep, more brain just showed up. So this Cardi commander is relying very heavily on the brain for most of their fighting force, actually. I feel like we're gonna need more repair ships. let's see if we can get any attack advantage on them. What to go after? Let's increase our bulkhead strength. The alloys that we use to build our ships out of. Sell you a little metal here. Increase our antimatter, because not really be able to use our abilities lately.
Alert the crew.
So if you don't know, the constellation in this build is now the support ship. Old ship, pretty much going to be retired, but she was brought back into service to be the engineering drone carrier. She repairs ships even during combat.
All hands to battle stations.
Great way to keep a Federation
engines.
Fleet mobile and up and at 100% between bouts. Another thing that we are going to build is...
Prepare
actually,
the colonists.
I may have already built
enemy
them. Let's check.
Engaged.
Yes,
prepare
we've
the
got
colonists.
One colony ship, which we're going to send out to the planet we lost. Grab that back.
All hands to battle stations.
Fleet is formed up. Man, I wish I had a little bit more damage on this fleet, but
engage
it is what
engines.
It is. Whoa, no, it's not. No, it's not.
Set
I have an enemy fleet coming
set
for the home world. I am not... I'm not happy about this.
Insufficient latinum.
I said...
Insufficient latinum.
Send you what I have.
You would be my hero. We are building
All sections report.
Yeah, where's that colony ship? I have a plan.
Prep all systems.
Time to build an outpost. We need 3,500 credits. We are not going to be able to sell enough metals to build this outpost. Ooh, maybe.
Research.
Maybe. We're close.
Complete.
She has to come online.
Can I drop research? Can I drop an outpost on your plane?
Yes, you can. We can stack outposts next to each other.
Alert the crew.
Let's do that.
Oh my god. The Federation. We might lose this, dude. I was not expecting this big of a force.
Oh man.
And the mod authors did recommend this difficulty to give a good show and to be really... You know, they know how good I am at this game or how bad I am at this game, depending on your point of view. And yeah, so here we go. God, research. Not researched.
Well, you
research complete. Deploying a space station now.
You can totally blame it on me. Oh my god.
No, I really can't. You see some it? Half the fleet is warping out.
That's good.
They must be. I wonder if there's an event going on in Cardi space. It's,
maybe they're
it's
under
causing
assault
them trouble
by some bio ships.
Stand by.
I fucking hope so.
This is 8472, please.
Saucer separation may have just saved the day if that's what's going on. You never know. Anything could be happening on their side of the galaxy. But the rest of the fleet did turn around. I am attempting to engage and do as much damage as possible before they're able to warp out. I am getting an outpost online, Starbase 217. And we are going to go ahead and upgrade its weapon systems the second we have the resources to do so. Ooh, trade facilities.
Station
fleet has
complete.
Managed to engage something. Looks like the capital ship. Fantastic. Can we kill a capital ship before she warps out? Probably not. Neither colony ship did manage to colonize this planet, and we're going to put down some
station
defensive
complete.
Structures here to allow
base.
Us to keep the damn thing
research
this time.
Complete.
Man, they are hauling ass out of your space.
Look at them go. They could have won the game right there. They could have taken out the big threat to them.
Yeah.
There must be something else going on. What is going on that's making this fleet fall back? We may never know. Get out of my space. You don't want none of this. Better run. You better
yeah.
run.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Bitches.
Yeah. We didn't transmit that, did we? Okay, good. Let's not do that. It's a terrible idea.
All fine. We're good. We got this.
I'm actually gonna grab the trade upgrade on this station. Even though I built it for defensive purposes. More money sounds like a good plan, too.
More money. I hear it.
Set a course.
I want more money.
How are you doing on your economy?
I'm good on credits for, I guess. I don't know. I don't have that lithium. That's what I don't have. But that seems like a usual for me.
Looks like the enemy fleet has arrived at the planet that I just took back. We have yet to get our defenses down. I'm actually going to change the fleets.
Bring us to full impulse.
Direction to this planet. Hopefully we can get there soon. Come on, let's get these defenses online. Get a couple torpedo turrets to defend this thing. Or just one, because we're poor.
Research.
I'm really broke, man.
Yeah.
I'm having some money issues. More enemy ships are trickling into the star sector. I'm really hoping this planet.
Prepare the colonists.
I'm really, really hoping I can get there quickly and start picking them off before the full fleet gets there. So everybody just go as soon as you can. Don't wait for the galaxy class.
No waiting. Just go.
Just go. Just go.
New heading confirmed.
The fleet is on the way. We're about to engage Dominion forces. Ah, my game just minimized.
Oh no. It's the end. The end.
Ah.
Everything's over.
I pushed the wrong button. There we go. Ambassador's closing in.
See the actual at your home world.
All sections report.
Can you bring them north? Gonna need assistance at this planet.
Be ready for anything.
I'm taking out their seed ships
I'm
now.
I'm killing a scout in your home world first. Apparently.
Alright.
Murder its face. Y'all.
Murder all the faces.
Ship at full readiness.
those torpedoes fly in every direction.
Oh, and I brought my colony ship too, so I can deploy an outpost next to yours.
Ah, good stuff, good stuff. What the hell? Alright. Oh, that's you. Okay, you've scared me. I was like, what is this other purple fleet? That's right, you're purple, not green. So, don't chase the scout. Could you get over
on
here?
On my way.
The Federation is screaming for aid. You're like, nah, we really need to kill this scout, guys. And have a cup of coffee. Catch a movie. But we'll be there.
So where do you want this,
like the fucking cable company. We'll be there between noon and 6 p.m.
Oh, Jupiter stations? Those are so cool.
Research complete.
Let's get some more research done.
Where do you want...
Prepare talks.
Where are you dropping your thing at? Where do you want this thing?
Let's move your station farther to the front. So, put yours here. UA-467. I just recently lost it.
Acknowledge Starfleet.
I'm going to take it back. Yeah, the asteroid. We're gonna take it back. We could use it there because I'm actually gonna build one where I'm at the other sector.
Helm, new heading.
Man, they pushed fast. I wonder how many planets they control all the way out here.
Oh, let's not.
All sections ready.
Tachyon beam. Let's do antimatter spread. Yeah, let's do that.
Really need to get on the whole.
Colony ship's about to arrive. Yeah, let me check out my research. I need to get some more civilian research done. We gotta get some more money coming
in. Yeah, I gotta get the planetary thing going, because I can't colonize majority of these planets.
Yeah, that's kind of a big deal. Expanding cargo base, too.
No, don't colonize it. Shit. Stop that.
Did you just colonize my
planet? The crew. I stopped it. I totally
ahead
stopped it.
We're en route. Don't go set that way. God knows what's up with that planet up there.
Head full.
Nothing good is up there. So what planets need an upgrade?
Oh, look at all these little ships.
This one does.
Insufficient dilithium.
Where you guys going? Hey!
Short on dilithium.
What's shit?
What did you do?
New heading confirmed.
I don't know what that is. What do you guys do?
Engines to full.
Another thing you don't want to hear your commander say.
Research complete.
When your commander calls you up and he's like, so what is it that you do? What is it that you're here for?
What do I pay you for exactly?
New heading confirmed.
Oh man. No, it was a good thing. It's totally a good thing. Apparently.
Not that you didn't know what he did. That's not a good thing.
Well, apparently one of these like ships I have, it gives like a remote defense beam.
I see.
It gives you 150 shield points.
Alert the crew.
Oh nice.
Should I be following your fleet?
Standing by.
Just be in the area. If you want to move around and try to capture planets out here, I'm totally fine with it.
Stand by.
Because I don't want your fleet to be there and be useless. So if you want to like try to move and capture, just don't die. I need you. I need that fleet as a defense fleet over here because they've been giving me a lot of trouble. Just got that annoying scout of theirs. Where is my? There's the Iowa. Iowa, get over here and take this so I can build defenses here.
So you want this defense platform
as close to the asteroid as possible. I'm gonna surround the thing with photon torpedo launchers and phaser turrets.
Okay.
Or maybe just fighter wings, because the fighter wings will be able to hit anything in the
alert the crew
in the gravity well, which will be nice.
I'm gonna put it. It's gonna be in range of like all the structures that you have right now. So
cool. Sounds good. Oh hey, there's your fleet. Hey guys.
They're just hanging out.
What's up, level 2, Mirage, and the Carrera.
Research complete.
The Nighthawk. Nighthawk looks cool. Research complete. Fantastic.
I absolutely love the station for the Romulans because it looks like the one from the original Star Trek Armada. Which
really?
I think is sexy.
Nice. Yeah, I'm looking at them now. I'm looking at all your stations. I mean, they've done the name proud. That's for sure. Like, this is what you dreamed of when you played Armada back in the day. Really big maps. Oh, the Galaxy class is so cool looking. Alright, we took this planet back. You're building a station. Digging the station, by the way. I'm gonna build my own eventually out there, I think. Unless we can push forward. I would really like to take more planets.
Yeah, me too. I'm trying to dip the research for it. I like.
Why don't we grab this, and you can colonize it if you like.
Alright.
Sound good?
I will move my fleet to this planet here.
Unable to build.
FS.
Alright, we're gonna be on the way as
FS well. FS-47, it's our rally point.
Yeah, it should be good. I'm just telling them to go straight through, so I will meet you over at UA-003.
Standing by.
Kill it.
And warp is
a group. Kill this, whatever it is. Oh, shit.
What did you do?
You should probably come do something. Research maybe.
Complete. Ping it. Ping you. No, you don't have to ping it. I see
oh,
it.
Oh, fuck. There goes my fleet.
Ahead. Impulse power.
Fight it. Can you win
it? I cannot win
this. That's, look at all those green ships. Yeah, get out of there, dude. You probably should warp the way you came.
Stand by.
Oh, my God. Stations. You guys need to go faster.
Acknowledge.
All right. I see the way you're going. I'm turning my fleet to go the same way. Heading back toward my capital. Your ships are starting to warp out. Oh, your Diedrix is taking some serious damage.
Prepare the docking base.
He'll be fine.
Station complete.
Can you cloak him?
No.
Can't cloak him? Damn. Those rounds. Greener just like, fuck
there
you
goes
guys.
One capital.
We're just gonna spray bullets. Damn. Come on, guys, warp out, warp out.
Engines to full.
Did they... I think they disabled my engines on both of them.
Oh, no. Oh, there goes one.
Come on.
Second ship is lined up. He's lining up.
Come on.
Go, 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 go,
just go, son of a bitch. Go.
What's the health? Oh!
Holy shit.
What was it?
300.
307. Good grief.